Hey you guys, what is up? It is me, Jay, here back with another reaction video. So yes, as you all can tell by the title, we're going to be reacting to SHINee Lucifer. Now, SHINee, oh my god, I haven't reacted to them in a long time. But yes, I'm not gonna ramble too much. Please make sure you all give this video a big thumbs up. Please make sure you subscribe and girl, play that intro. You can tell it's old, but at the same time, it still looks new. Okay. 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 This thing got me moving. Hey. Where we going? I'm living for their hair, like, strangely, I like their hair. I mean, I'm pretty sure this is, like, the 2010 K-pop style. Yes, you better give me arms, okay? Was he the guy that we saw on the stage with K-pop sexual attention? Cause I know it was one of y'all was giving me. Okay, they got their vocal lines. Yes. Yes. I love his fucking hair, okay? He got into it. Yes, y'all better jump. I feel like I'm looking at him the most. Like, he is just... You better sing. Okay, he is a man, y'all. I'm sorry. Hey. I'm queer, I'm gonna dance alone. Yes! They did that, bitch. So, all I can say is vocal line on point, rap line on point, outfits on point, and girl, it was from like 7 years ago, bitch. And K-pop, from watching this, from this being from 7 years ago, this just shows me that K-pop has always been the shit. You guys should comment down below, like, do you prefer K-pop music then, or do you prefer K-pop music now? And you guys should, like, leave requests for me to react to older K-pop music, because for some reason it's just so aesthetically pleasing to look at, like, this video. Like, you can tell it's old. But yes, I'm not gonna ramble too much. Please make sure y'all give this video a big thumbs up. Please make sure you're subscribing, and I hope to see you all in the next reaction video. Bye, I love you guys, and don't forget, if you can't love yourself, how are you gonna love somebody else?
Oh.